Hey everyone, Soap MW Gaming. Welcome back to Halo 3 for the PC. So, we just went through Crow's Nest. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town of And now we are in the Tsavo Highway mission. Let's go, Marines. Alright, this will be interesting.
Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
You drive, I'll let you stop.
I'll get the door, sir.
I'm driving. Hold on to your hats.
Alright, this will be interesting. First time in a vehicle on PC. But I need to get used to it, especially for the last mission. Jesus. Watch it, Marines. Watch out for friendly fire. I don't want to get
Surprise,
fragged. Aim's not too bad. There was times where they would absolutely not hit anything. So it's actually going pretty well so far. Sweet. So I just... A little bit wary of.
Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Alright, fuel rod cannons. Sweet. Yeah, so I'm gonna be a little bit worried when we come across some choppers and wraiths. Just need to keep moving. Shit. Some turrets. No, it's too easy to shoot a target going straight. Oh no, did the other Marines get taken out? God damn it. Well, up to us.
Get closer.
I repeat, my convoy's been hit. I've got wounded. We're on the Tsavo Highway about east of Voy. Someone, anyone, please respond.
Here we are. No, no, come on. Oh shit, I don't want to get taken out like them.
Come on, take out these choppers. Sweet. Oh no. No, no, no. Good, good, good. Shit. Yeah, I'm trying to live. There we go. Keep the Marines alive. Oh God, no. Oh damn.
Someone, anyone, please respond.
Shit, shit, shit. Take out that turret, take it out, take it out. There we go. Shit, shit, shit. Yep, take out that chopper. Sweet. Yeah, it does. Oh, come on, brutes. Come on. Come on. You make it gonna make me get out? Come on.
Hey, I'm trying to shoot back here.
Fine then. Oh, it's fucking dirty. Come on, this is fucking just cheap. There we go. Just us on the easy difficulties. You can get through here with like still another one or two warthogs, I think. There's a skull over there.
Commander, this is only Recon 111. The cruiser's above. They found
me. Say again, Recon. You're breaking up.
Something in the crater, ma'am. Something beneath the storm.
Oh, no! Come on! Get out, man.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
Sweet, they can take that grunt. Far out. They really do carry a lot of fucking bubble shields in Heroic. Got some Marines over there. I want to try and help out. Shit. Fucking get out of the tree! Yep, take out that fuel rod, take it out! Fuck! I was playing a bit too aggressive there, I knew that wasn't gonna go very well. Pick up a carbine for now. Shit, that fuel rod! Is that fuel rod brute down? No, he's not. Why was no one on this? Nice. Shit, that's why! Oh, come on! Fucking hell! That thing just ripped through me.
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead.
Alright.
Are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until we arrive.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Ooh! Just went by my head. Just trying to weaken them, and then I'm gonna jump off. Fuck! I jumped into it! God damn it! Yeah. Alright. Fucking. Let's go. Oh shit, there's a brute here. Actually, no, I'll rip it off. Yeah. If you guys can take him out, that'd be great. Or not. Hey, checkpoint done. There we go. Yeah, that's why I was saving on holding on to that one.
Watch it now. Pelican's coming in.
There we go.
Plenty of armor between here and Voyager. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Come on, I want this one. Don't fucking go get killed just around the corner, Marines. I swear to God. Oh, wait. No, I did want that one. What? I thought they dropped off a Goss Warthog. Alright, let them load up. Alright. Here we go. Oh, the classic. Shit. Getting caught on tiny little stuff. Fuck! Okay, on heroic, you can't just ram into them like you do on normal. Fuck, fucking hell, fucking hell. Get off the rock, get off the rock, get off the rock! God damn it! Oh. That's why this mission took me so long on Legendary. I think I did most of the mission on foot because the vehicles just kept getting blown up. Alright, let's help out this warthog back here. That's a Marine in that chopper, Jesus. Don't shoot at him, he's friendly. Sweet, got everyone. Let's move out. No, okay, they're not going to get into that one then. All right. Alright, this part here. See how we go. Shit, 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 shit. Let's go, move, no, no, fucking hell. Yep, I was not looking forward to this part. What are you doing, Marine? Yeah, I'm trying. There we go. Shit, shit, there's a wraith there. Alright. Just need to keep moving, keep moving. Yep, pick off the stragglers, nice. Oh, fuck off! God damn it. Not good. Shit, not good. Move, move, move. Let's go. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! The warthog ran into me and killed my Marines! What? Jesus! Oh, fuck's sake! Shit, 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 shit. Alright, this is turning into a shit show. Take out that chopper. Fuck, get around that wraith. This warthog is taking a beating. Fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. This is why I was not looking forward to the mission. Oh my God. Shit. Oh, come on! I killed the pilot of the Wraith, but not the turret gunner. Nah, we're fucked. God damn it. Focus on the choppers! Oh shit, 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 okay. Down. Take out the gunner at least. Come on. Fuck me. Oh, come on! I'm starting to get freaking annoyed at this. Oh my god! Ah! Oh! God damn it. Fucks. This is fucking chaotic. Oh my god. Come on, just fucking kill the brute. Come on, take out the turret, take out the turret, take out the turret! Fuck's sake, Marines! Why are you so fucking bad at engaging enemies? Oh, get fucked! You know what? Fuck it. Sorry, Marines, I'm running. God damn it. Shit, they got beam rifles. Fuck's sake, those wraiths. I only got a few more, but I'm running out of ammo. I can at least damage most of them, take out their armor. There we go. Wait. Come on. That grunt should be dead. There we go. Shit. Alright. Anything in the actual Pelican? No. Your food? No. I am your enemy, not your food. And I'm gonna kill you all. Because I've had it with your shit. Anything in here? A shotgun? Oh, I don't know if I really want to fucking get close to this guy. Yeah, I know what I have to do. There's a fucking brute in the way, though. Fuck it, running for it. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Come on, give me mission complete, give me mission complete. Oh,
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Greens? The Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Oh, damn. It took a few tries, but we got there. And going into the storm now. So, a lot more vehicles in this one. Well, this is a pretty good mission. And then we'll be up to the flood. So, that'll be interesting. Especially given because my aim is not the greatest with mouse and keyboard just yet. But I am really enjoying it. It is very good to play it on the PC. It runs amazing. It's just, I need to get used to mouse and keyboard a bit more, but it is so good to be playing this game again and at this quality too. Playing it with uncapped frames is amazing. It is limited to 60 through my recording though, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to let me know by leaving a like, comment, subscribing, all that good stuff. Once again, I appreciate everyone taking the time to watch these videos. If you want to stay up to date with all the future ones that I put out, make sure to hit the bell icon and turn on notifications. As always, I'll see everyone in the next one. Bye, everyone.